Hello, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, find the general solution of the following differential equation. X log x dy by dx plus y is equal to 2 over x log x. Let's start the solution. The given differential equation is x log x dy by dx plus y is equal to 2 over x log x. Now we know that to solve this equation, first we have to express this equation in the form of dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where p and q are constants or functions of x only. So on dividing this equation by x log x, we get dy by dx plus y into 1 over x log x is equal to 2 over x into log x into 1 over x log x, or this can be written as dy by dx plus y over x log x is equal to 2 over x square. Let us give this equation as number 1. Now, this is a linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Here p is equal to 1 over x log x and q is equal to 2 over x square. Now we have to find the integrating factor, and we know that integrating factor is given by e raised to power integral of p dx. So this is equal to e raised to power integral of 1 over x log x dx, and this is equal to e raised to power log of log x, and this is equal to log x only. So our integrating factor is log x. Now we will multiply equation 1 by the integrating factor. So on multiplying both sides of equation 1, by integrating factor which is equal to log x, so we have dy by dx into log x plus y over x log x into log x, and this is equal to 2 over x square into log x. Or this can be written as dy by dx into log x plus y over x is equal to 2 over x square into log x. Now left hand side of this equation is the differential of y log x, So this equation can be written as d by dx of y log x is equal to 2 over x square into log x. Now on integrating both sides with respect to x, we have integral of d by dx of y log x into dx is equal to integral of 2 over x square log x dx, or y log x is equal to I plus C, where I is equal to integral of 2 over x square into log x dx. Now we will find the value of I, that is we will solve this integral. Now on integrating by parts, we have I is equal to, let us take log x as the first function and 1 over x square as the second function. So we have I is equal to 2 into log x into integral of 1 over x square dx minus integral of d by dx of log x into integral of 1 over x square dx. Or I is equal to 2 into log x into minus 1 over x minus integral of 1 over x into minus 1 over x dx. Or this can be written as I is equal to 2 into minus log x over x plus integral of 1 over x square dx. Or I is equal to 2 into minus log x over x minus 1 over x. Or this can be written as I is equal to minus 2 over x into log x plus 1. So this is the value of I. Now we will substitute the value of I in the equation y log x is equal to I plus C. Let us give this equation as number 2. So on substituting the value of I, in equation 2, we have y log x is equal to minus 2 over x into log x plus 1 plus c. Hence the general solution of the given differential equation is y log x is equal to minus 2 over x into 1 plus log x plus c. So this is our answer for the above question. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and have a nice day.